Hi everyone, in this video we're going to create radio buttons and use Boolean variables to make it possible to only select one radio button at a time. We will create three radio buttons in our example, and each of them will have its own component. And that's because we also want to include a hover state and be able to deselect an option. First we create a component of the radio button and add two more variants. I just make some changes to the designs and then name the different states. Then we have to create another property that we can call filled and set the value as false. And we will change the value to true for the hover and selected states. And now we will create our variables. Make sure nothing is selected on the canvas so you can see the local variables section and open it up. Here we have to create a Boolean variable for every radio button that we will have. So we will create three since we will only have three buttons. I just named them field 1, field 2 and so on, but you can name them whatever you like. Just make sure that all of them has false as the value. We're done with that, so now we will set all the interactions between our variants. We set the while hovering on the default state to the hover state. And on click from hover to selected. And we will add more actions to this interaction. To add another action, you press this plus sign. And we will pick a set variable. And since this button component will be connected to the field 1 variable, we will only create actions for the other two variables. So we set field 2 to false, and we do the same for field 3. And to be able to deselect a selection, we add an onClick from selected to default. Now we're done with the first button, so we will copy and paste this component to get individual components for the other buttons. And now we have to edit one interaction for these two duplicated components. The second button will be connected to the field 2 variable, so we'll change it to field 1. Because when field 2 is true, we want field 1 to be false. And we do the same for the third button, but this time we change this variable to field 1. We're done with all the radio buttons, so we will copy and drag in an instance from every component to our design. And then I will just remove the placeholders. So the last thing is to just connect every instance to its variable. If we hover over the field property, we will see the variable icon. We click on it and then select field 1. For the second instance, we select field 2. And for the third button, we select the last variable. Now we're all done, so let's see the result in prototype mode. As you can see, we can only select one option at a time, and we are able to deselect an option.